Go fans, opening match action. You see him coming to the ring. Very popular, the stiffest man in IPW. Ron Neamey's favorite guy, Devin Nash.
I'd like to call him an old friend of mine, but the truth is, this guy can't find a way to get along with the Hardcore Giant. The Hardcore Giant and I-1-1 Incorporated, fan favorite throughout IPW, the Mullet Ricky Rich, he likes the Hardcore Giant. Devin Nash, I don't know what his problem is, but the Mullet Ricky Rich, known worldwide as one of the best referees in the business, once again donning the tights. I don't know if you'd call them tights, but you know the terminology, Aaron.
Yeah, I know. We always get some kind of terminology going here. Why should we call tights the proper thing if we can't even call moves? And there you see a handshake attempt by Richie Rich. But Devin Nash says, forget it. I'm in here to kick your ass.
Devin Nash, the type of guy that wants to come in here, constantly turn himself heel, and then doesn't understand.
Hey, only I can book my own angles.
That's true. You're the only one who has full authorization by yourself to book your own angles. Nobody gets into them. But we got Devin Nash and the Mullet Richie Rich and the return of El Masco Aficionado. These are three of the craziest dudes on our entire roster.
Well, I don't know about that, but there are definitely two guys in the ring right now wrestling that has got a dislike for each other. They started out as friends, but not anymore. You saw a few weeks back, Richie Rich gave a stunner to Devin Nash. He said it was by accident, but even watching that tape, I'm still not sure.
Again, the Mullet is the type of guy that everybody likes him. Everybody trusts him for some reason. I gotta admit it, I trust the guy. He usually does what's right. He usually calls it down the middle. But he's gotten into the business of Devin Nash. Ooh,
ow!
The old school hand stop onto the Mullet, Richie Rich.
Yeah, hand stop 94 by Devin Nash right there. Oh, and a knee right to the gut of Richie Rich. I tell you, Richie Rich is a tough individual. Oh, that was pretty tough right there. There you go, Devin, the new stiffest man in IPW, Richie Rich.
These guys don't care about the fans. That's the thing. I sit there and try to refer to both of them as some of the top baby faces in the company. The crowd is always solidly behind them. I don't know if they don't understand the psychology. I don't know if they care. They're coming out there. There's nut shots. There's stomps on the hands. Nice vertical suplex by the Mullet, by the way. But they don't care. They're all here to win the matches. They're all here to get themselves back up the ladder of contention. Devin Nash, former IPW television champion. The Mullet Richie Rich, not even the senior official, but he thinks he's in line for a TV title shot.
Tell you what, Richie Rich, so far undefeated here in IPW. I mean, he's only 2-0 or 3-0 or something like that. But nonetheless, he's in there with IPW competitors. That's fairly impressive. And like you said, Ron, both of these individuals, big-time fan favorites, but both of them have been showing a little attitude as of late. They're right there, Devin Nash, jawing with the fans. Started doing that a few weeks back during his TV title match with Dr. Heresy, your now former IPW television champion. Yeah, Devin Nash is learning very quickly in this sport. You can't necessarily always be a nice guy and still get what you want. And at this point in his career, he'll take getting what he wants over being a nice guy.
Take it from experience. I may have the fans behind me right now. They may be actually rooting for 911 Incorporated, going for the stunner, throwing it off the ropes, once again leveled by a shoulder tackle by Devin Nash. The Mullet can't go power for power. But like I was saying, Devin Nash has realized, yeah, it's nice for the ego. It's great to go out there and have the fans going nuts.
Ouch.
And high-fiving you, but they're not going to win the match for you.
That's true, and I tell you what, Ron Neamey, a lot of fans have asked me about this, and I agree. I think the next time these two guys meet in the ring, it should be hair versus mullet.
That would be a hell of a match. You want to talk about a big draw at the WrestlePlex? That would pack the house. You see Devin Nash sticking that size 72 boot right into the throat of the Mullet. But again, is it the frustration of chasing that TV title? Look at the Mullet pulling out a chair, and he's an official in IPW. What is he thinking?
Yeah, he just officially knocked Devin Nash the heck out right there with that chair shot. Now Masco Aficionado said, no chair shots.
No, we cannot use the chair shot, though. I can't even do a bad Hispanic accent this week, Aaron.
No, I can't. I never can. And here he goes for the chair. Oh my God. He put his fist right through that chair.
What is he thinking?
I think he just broke Richie Rich's face. 2, 3. There we go, fans. Your winner, Devin Nash. Fans, we'll be back.